Welcome back students to the virtual lab demonstration. This video demonstrates the chemistry practical for FYBSC students. I am Dr. Sujata Kasbe from Abba Saheb Garwari College, Pune. To get the notification of next practicals, please subscribe to the video. Let us see aim of this experiment. Aim is to learn the safety symbols on labels of pack of chemicals and its meaning, importance. Hazard pictograms or pictures alert us to the presence of a hazardous chemical. The pictogram help us to know that the chemicals we are using might cause harm to people or the environment. The CLP hazard pictograms are very similar to those used in the old labeling system and appear in the shape of a diamond with a distinctive red border and white background. One or more pictograms might appear on the labeling of a single chemical. Let us see some symbol and their meaning. So this is the symbol for explosive, which includes exploding bomb. The exploding bomb symbol will appear on chemicals in the lab that have explosive properties. These include unstable explosives, self-reactive substances, and organic peroxides. The next symbol is symbol for flammable material. It includes flame. The flammable and combustible symbol signifies substances that will ignite and continue to burn in air. The substances in this category may be gases, aerosols, liquids, or solids. It also includes many solvent and cleaning materials that are commonly used in the laboratory. We should always keep flammable materials away from open flame. The next symbol is symbol for oxidizing materials. This symbol includes flame over circle. The symbol for oxidizing materials indicates the presence of chemicals that readily give off oxygen or other oxidizing substances. Oxidizing materials may intensify fires and cause explosion and may be toxic or corrosive. Some common oxidizing liquids and solids are bromine, chlorate, nitrate, perchloric acids, and epoxides. The next symbol is symbol for acute toxicity, which include skull and crossbones. The toxic material symbol indicate the presence of substances that may harm an individual if they enter the body. The possible routes of exposure to toxic materials are through inhalation, skin contact, and ingestion. For example, gases like bromine, cyanide, and carbon monoxide. The next symbol is symbol for hazardous to the environment. This symbol include dead tree and fish. This symbol indicates that these substances can cause damage to the environment and is most often used to label chemicals that are toxic to aquatic wildlife. These chemicals should be disposed of properly and ensure that they do not get washed down the drain. Next symbol is symbol for serious health hazard. The health hazard sign denotes chemicals in the lab that can cause serious, often long-term health problems. Hazards include carcinogens, respiratory sensitizers, reproductive toxins, aspiration toxins, target organ toxins, and mutagens. Next symbol is symbol for gas under pressure. Compressed gases, as indicated by the symbol, are routinely used in laboratories. There are three major types of gases that get stored under pressure in cylinders: liquefied gases, non-liquefied gases, and dissolved gases. The high pressure within a cylinder makes compressed gases hazardous as gas can flow rapidly from the cylinder and cause injury, fires or explosion. So this is all about the safety symbols. Thank you for watching the video.